Okay, so I made this adorable llama, but it needs its saddle blanket still. I'm going to be using these two shades of Big Twist Cotton. Okay, I've got the piece made, and now I need to weave in these ends. I'm sorry if you can hear the chainsaws outside. I don't know what they're doing, but here it is, and now I just need to add the tassels to the ends. Here it is, now to sew it on. Here is the final llama. I love how it turned out. Here's the pink one I made last night. Do you like the pink or the blue better?